Hi everyone, Daniele from K-Array here. Today I'm in a beautiful, elegant store where a very discreet sound system was installed. In fact, in a beautiful place like this, you don't want to see big plastic speaker boxes all around, right? Well, what if I tell you that the only speakers that you can see in this room are two of these Lizard KZ14. Well, this is what I call a very discreet sound system. Of course, now we need to add another component to the sound system in a room to reproduce the low frequencies that these small speakers are not able to reproduce by themselves. And this component is, of course, the subwoofer. But don't worry about it, you will never see the subwoofer in the room. In fact, you can always hide the subwoofers. Subwoofers reproduce low frequencies, and low frequencies can propagate easily in a room, even if the subwoofer is positioned under a sofa, or maybe if it is positioned in a remote corner of your room behind a beautiful plant. Then, of course, we need a little amplifier in charge of giving power to the speakers and interact with the user. And the user can stream its favorite music just using an app on his or her phone. Now, if we put all the pieces together, in a room like this, we just need a couple of miniature speakers, one little subwoofer to hide, and one little amplifier. Well, this is exactly one Azimut system. A complete, plug-and-play, easy-to-install sound system. Now, do you want to know more about the unique features of an Azimut system? Do you want to know where we recommend to position these very miniature speakers? Well, I recommend that you watch our entire webinar dedicated to the K-Array Azimut systems. As always, our webinars are available on our website www.k-array.com in the K Academy session. Webinars are free to watch and available in multiple languages, so I hope you enjoy it and see you for the next video.